Today's focus on products is from a company called Violetric. What we have today is a German-built high-quality headphone amplifier. This is the instruction book here and the packaging in the background. I've removed that so that we can get straight into the product. Here you will see the front of the Violetric headphone amplifier, which is a high current headphone amplifier which will drive low impedance headphones with maximum performance. You can see that this is a beautifully engineered headphone amplifier, made in Germany, feel solid, great solid feet on it, power off button, and in the back of the unit you either have a balanced left and right for those balanced headphones, and you have unbalanced input and output with a conventional 3-pin computer-like plug. You've also got the option of these DIMMs that you can actually adjust them if you need pre-gain, but they're preset for that. Violetric has always been known for producing really high quality product, and you can see by this image of it here that you've actually also got two headphone outputs which two people can listen to, which is handy. You've also got a very steady case, which is nice to have. It feels so solid, it's not going to move if you've got your headphone plugged into it. And this really does make quite a big difference with if you have a lightweight headphone amplifier, you put these quarter inch jack headphones in, plugs in, and it makes it difficult. The all round performance of this unit is very, very, very good. It's not the cheapest headphone amplifier on the block, but you get what you pay for. And again, this is an all-round solid-state headphone amp, two channels, low impedance, high output, and fantastic sound. So if you're after a headphone amplifier that is more powerful than most of them and gives you the high-end performance, please have a look at the HPA V100, which you'll find on our website, nzaudio.co.nz, under Violetric HPA V100. I just wanted to show you this, and you can have a look at the details on the website and see for yourself, but this is an AB class headphone amp and it's excellent. So have a look at this and see what you think. So that is today's new product. So thank you very much.